An off-duty Prince George's County police officer is facing charges following a road rage incident in Annapolis. It happened back on August the 26th at Forest Drive and Chinquapin Round Road. A woman says another driver pointed a handgun at her while in a Prince George's County uniform. 47-year-old James Thornley, who lives in Annapolis and was off-duty at the time, is now charged with assault and reckless endangerment.